I'm a researcher, and of course you have to work hard doing research. But if you do nothing but hard work, your brain begins to run on rails. You find it difficult to jump off onto the other tracks. And that's really critical, because in my experience, you generally, when you're trying to solve a problem, you think of an idea that will explain it, and changing your idea is really tough. And if you're just working all the time at that idea, then you can't jump the tracks onto another explanation. You go away on holiday, you go and play a game of football, you go and do whatever hobby, sport, or whatever you do. You switch your brain off, and then it has to come back on again. And when it comes back on again, there's greater chance of looking at it in a different way, of thinking about it in alternative visions, which could be really informative. So I always say to my students, work hard, but then take time off. Don't just simply spend all your time in the lab, in my case, because you need to have a break. And then if you have a break, you'll think about it differently.